Tonight we have our 2018 baccalaureate for the class of 2018.
We're all feeling pretty excited.
And I see this weekend as a really good celebration of all of our hard work.
Under a pale blue sky, you never felt so cold.
I feel like this weekend means a lot to us because although it's sad that we're leaving and we're moving on to the next chapter of our lives, we've made so many memories and connections and found so many incredible teachers that it'll be hard to move on, but I feel like the sadness of moving on lets us know that we've learned a lot and made powerful connections and we're ready for the next chapter in our lives.
I can speak for most of the graduates in saying that we are all extremely excited, anxious, and nervous all at the same time. I think it's going to be incredible walking across the stage and getting our diplomas.
Today's the day that the class of 2018 has prepared for our entire lives.
Chào mọi người, em là Hải Lam, thay mặt toàn thể lớp 12 và trường Holy Trinity.
欢迎各位从海外远道而来的家长们，我们感到非常荣幸有你们在此共同庆祝这特殊的一天。